could see the Heat running the man off of the three-point line.
Wade for the slam dunk. Clear for takeoff. Well, the Heat getting to the basket against the Pistons early. And yes, Miami and Dwyane Wade going to the bag of tricks early. Timeout Pistons. The Heat off to a very nice start. Bosh on the attack. Look out below. Wow. Chris Bosh with a sensational finish right in the grill of Drummond.
Yeah, he got to the launching pad, threw it down.
9 points for Bosh. That ended a run of 12 unanswered for the Pistons. Just under 2 minutes left here in the third quarter. This is Stanley Johnson with a dynamite first half at 14. Winslow with the steal. The race is out. Yes! Oh, man! Hammer time here in Miami for the rookie, Justise Winslow.
That's how you don't get your shot blocked by a taller opponent.
Winslow's first score of the game brought them out of their seats here in Miami and tied the game at 70.
Well, you saw the 6'10". You could tell Winslow was going to dunk this because Ilyasova had the angle on the block. At 6'10", you see him come into the picture there. He could have blocked that, but no, not the dunk, baby.